Havanese dogs are admired by many due to their flawless beauty. With their long and silky hair often covering their little eyes and nose, curved tail, and their huggable and loyal persona, they have won many hearts. Are you looking for a real best friend? Well, the Havanese dog will fill the role perfectly. They are clingy and affectionate, but understand boundaries due to their trainability. As a matter of fact, they can be more than our loyal companions and best friends. With their small and petite size, most people are not aware that the Havanese are used as service dogs, and to provide therapeutic benefits to the elderly, disabled, and sick. The Havanese dog can be a perfect fit for almost any home. They are cuddly, adorable, playful, and charming. But there is lots more to know about this unique and lovable toy dog. So stay with us. In this video, we curated 10 interesting things you should know about the Havanese dog, especially for potential owners. But before we get into the furry details, welcome to Animal Digest. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and turn on notifications, to get your weekly dose of animal and pet content. Now without further ado, let's get started. The Havanese dogs have sturdy legs, and can sometimes be recognized by their rustic and rugged appearance. They have an undercoat and an inner coat, which gets long if not trimmed. However, some Havanese come with a short hair coat due to a recessive gene. Short-haired Havanese are nicknamed Chavanese. Now, let's highlight 10 more interesting facts you should know about the Havanese. Number 1. For most parents, we want to know our pet's history, so let's dive in. The Havanese dog is from the Bichon family, and is also known by other names such as Bichon Havanais and Havana Silk Dog. In the 1400s, Spanish settlers arrived in Cuba with small and spoiled companion dogs. These companion dogs interbred and were kept away from the general dog population in Cuba. The interbred dogs subsequently developed into the Havanese that we now know and love. And in the early 1800s, the Havanese became the prized possession dog for Cuba's most wealthy and sophisticated population and was named after the capital city of Cuba, Havana. However, we almost lost the entire breed due to Cuba's revolution in the 1950s. Fortunately, the breed was saved. The Havanese belongs to the Havanese Club of America and was recognized by the American Kennel Club in 1995. Number 2. Temperament. The Havanese is a great family dog that shows affection to everyone. They do well with children of all ages, and with other pets in the home. They are calm, affectionate, gentle, and are happiest when they are with their human family. Are you looking for a companion dog? If so, a Havanese fits the criteria. Expect your Havanese to be your little shadow. However, be mindful that the Havanese are prone to developing separation anxiety, and should not be left alone for long periods. If they must be left alone, ensure that their crate is well equipped with toys to keep them busy. The Havanese do not bark a lot if well trained. So when they do, it's for a good reason, such as letting you know when someone is at the door. As such, they are considered great watchdogs. Number 3. Trainability. Like all dogs, the Havanese requires adequate training. They love to please their owner, therefore they should do well at obedience training. On the other hand, house training may be more of a challenge, so you may require patience. Also, keep in mind that Havanese do not do well with harsh discipline. Instead, they respond better to training that includes recognition and rewards. Conversely, you may receive a better outcome in training by using a stern voice when needed. Plus, crate training is highly recommended. Number 4. Activity level. Even though the Havanese is a small breed, they are full of energy, and require daily activity to keep them busy and happy, such as walking, running, or playing fetch. Number 5. Best home. The Havanese does not take up much space, and are ideal for most homes, whether it's an apartment or a house, and should be kept mostly as an indoor dog. However, the Havanese tend to bark in some situations. So, if you are in an apartment with noise restriction, you may want to consider another breed. Number 6. Does the Havanese dog shed? The Havanese has a silky coat that sheds minimally to none. Their coats can get long if not trimmed. To make grooming easier and more pleasant, some owners trim regularly to keep their coats at a short or medium length. If kept long, daily brushing is recommended to avoid knots and tangles. For short to medium length, brushing can be done twice per week. Number 7. Are the Havanese hypoallergenic? For many prospective pet owners, one common criterion is that the breed is considered hypoallergenic. What is hypoallergenic? Simply put, hypoallergenic means that the pup will not trigger an allergic reaction. While many current owners classified the Havanese as a hypoallergenic dog, there have been reports and studies that indicate that no dog can be completely hypoallergenic. So is a Havanese hypoallergenic? The answer is based on individuals. Number 8. Are Havanese dogs smart? The Havanese is recognized for being very trainable. Therefore, with adequate training, they have the ability to learn and complete tasks with outstanding agility. Also, adequate training enables them to participate and excel in various obedience competitions and games. When properly socialized and trained, the Havanese works well as a therapy dog in addition to being a companion dog. Number 9. Life expectancy. The lifespan of the Havanese dog breed ranges from 14 to 15 years. Number 10. Health. If you plan on buying instead of adopting, remember to buy from a reputable breeder who will provide the appropriate health clearances for your puppy's parents. The Havanese dog is generally healthy, but like most breeds, they are prone to certain health issues. One such health issue is allergies, which can affect their quality of life. Fleas, pollens, and grass are among some of the known allergens for Havanese dogs. A reaction will cause the dog to scratch and chew itself aggressively, which could lead to skin problems. The Havanese may develop the following other health issues: cataracts, a disorder with the lens of the eyes which can impact vision; deafness; heart murmur; chondrodysplasia, which is unusually short limbs; and hip joint issues. For all health issues, please consult your vet for more information, diagnosis, treatment options, and care. If you enjoyed this video, please watch our next video, The Havanese vs. the Maltese, where you will enjoy the same quality of information.